Welcome back. This is Drew.
And I'm the guy who leads Sarge to his death.
Yep, and we are looking at Great Itch.
Isn't it lovely?
It's full of ants.
We should come here for Christmas.
Gotta love them ants.
Okay, I gotta stop at third person. That third person messes with my brain.
You brisane.
Yeah. I do miss the iron sights in New Vegas, though. I will say that.
Well,
have some of that and one of those. Two of these.
I was gonna say, is it even aggro? No, it's sidewalking.
I make more.
Yes, but there's a lot of ants to go through. From downtown, Sarge is missing.
That's okay. With as kooky as he is, he needs to stay back there.
Is there any food in here?
I was getting to say, careful, there's a number of them. Bring any landmines.
I don't think I did.
Well, that was fast.
The soldier ones are the ones that are the bullets, though.
Or your emotions. Sarge, a little help here? I mean, not like you don't get on fire, hell. But
I wonder how a robot gets hurt by fire anyways.
Servos heat up too much. If he runs off any kind of explosive fuel...
You mean, like, nuclear?
Nuclear fuel can explode under certain situations.
Well, that's why the cars always do.
Where is Sarge?
I don't know, but I'm about to go in his building, so he automatically comes in with us.
Just to corral him for a second.
Hey there, Sparky. Maybe you need to calm the hell down. Hi, Fred. Let's see... You keep your trousers today, Fred.
Free war money.
That's good butt paper right there.
Good selling paper, too.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna take that whiskey.
You
off.
Know. Ooh, iguana meat.
Like, here, kid, all your dad left you was an empty bottle of whiskey and this guitar. There's a country song in there somewhere.
Yes, it's called A Boy Named Sue.
Well,
my
gun.
Daddy left home when I was 3, and all he left to Ma and me was an empty bottle of whiskey, this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze.
He's like, what about the machine gun? And I'll be all like, what about it? I guess he can keep his teddy bear.
You know, so yeah, that is a boy named Sue.
I about made a very un-PC joke.
And?
No, it would have been bad.
Oh. Hey, it would have maybe gotten us views.
Nah.
I'll take it.
I'm not going to go that route yet.
Yet. There was a camera over there.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it.
Ball.
Hey, man, this machine gun's about to fall the fuck apart.
Well?
Let's go with this one.
We have been using it a lot.
All the bullets, none
and
of
it
the
did get roasted.
You know,
fire does hurt things.
Guns hate it when that happens.
Anyone out there?
Especially when the stock's made of wood.
I swear to God, little kid, you creep up on me one more time.
Come on, tell me already.
Your daddy dead as fuck. I got some bad news.
Oh no. What happened?
You're an orphan.
Sorry, kid, your old man is ant food.
You know what you are? You're a big asshole. That's right, an asshole. My papa said never to say that word, but you deserve it.
I do.
Now what am I going to do? My papa's dead.
Here we go, kid. Let me show you a little trick to get rid of that pain. Click, boo!
I'll stop whatever started this. I promise you.
You gotta stop it, so this can't happen to anyone else's family ever again.
No, he's a kid.
I wish I had met you a long
time ago. Damn you, Bethesda!
Maybe my dad would still be alive.
I don't really have a desire to shoot the kid. That.
Even if he is an asshole?
Listen, I made fun of his dead dad. I don't mind. I think it's kind of funny. I gotta go now. Bye-bye.
Please,
you have a good time.
Be careful.
Now I have
I
to go wander
to
around
either.
The metro.
Not yet. Spoilers. Let's check out this shack that we got.
8-year-old game.
I don't care. I'm not smart enough to hack that computer. I think his actual password's somewhere in here. Spoilers!
8-year-old game.
I'm just gonna keep saying it, though, every time. You mean, like, this password?
Yep.
I wonder if I have to actually listen to it. Nope! Ha ha ha! 1, 2, 3, what was it, like 7 letters? It's Buttercup. Personal notes. Where did I go wrong? We're not gonna read all this. He's trying to splice DNA in the ants!
Blubbity blubbity bloobity blue.
Oh, look, Marigold Station. It's like Drew said. Bye, have a lovely day.
Fuck the rest of you ants.
Been a little salty today, aren't you?
I don't like the ants. Don't like them at all. And now Sarge is starting to fight.
You heard it.
God, so many bullets.
Tap rap, bang better.
And Sarge is on fire. I think you're gonna lose Sarge, buddy. Or not.
His hit points are okay for now. He makes goo! Oh, your head fell off, bro.
Apparently, Sarge hit the berserk button. I don't know. Or actually, you know, hit things. Grenades? Maybe we should invest in some grenades while he crab walks back and forth. Ginner said he might be better off with Vats at this point.
Trying to get the head.
Good luck.
Alright. Yes. Take that, Sarge! Yes.
Well, I hit. Damn it, Sarge!
Why are we mad at Sarge now? What did he do?
I thought he was attacking a different ant.
Today's a hell of a day to die, you ant commie.
To shoot the ants. Where's the little bastard?
On the bridge.
Or the big bat. There's the big bastard. Lighting us on fire. There's Sarge shooting.
Ants?
Well, which one?
Ants.
Thank you, Dave.
Yep. I'm helpful.
You ever notice that maybe Sarge dies a lot because of this laissez-faire attitude you sometimes have?
That's right, Sarge. Fight fire with fire.
I was getting ready to say, did he flamethrower it?
Yeah,
back?
He had to flamethrower.
Well, that was a waste of bullets, but... Sarge.
I can't do anything about him.
But just check it.
He's fine.
Okay.
Where is that stupid station?
Shouldn't it be on you? It's right there.
I can't find it. Maybe I should go over here and look at this map. Map!
Yes.
Map!
With a consonant P. Moving on.
It's the map. It's the map. It's the map. It's the map!
Get the fuck out, Dora.
Something, something, map.
Yay, new car. More ants.
Wow, right there, too. I didn't even see him.
Might want to throw him out.
Okay, you.
Yes, Commander.
Stop dying.
I will keep this location.
He will be a turret. If I get into trouble, I back up, and he will shoot them. Like that guy. Come on, guy. what's the word for this, please. Still capable of spitting fire, though.
This is another reason why I hate this thing. Even if there aren't ants around, you always hear that skitter skitter.
Well, I'm glad I shot him in the body where he was obviously vulnerable.
Well, we only have 35 10mm ammo left.
I noticed that. I'm switched back. What kind of rifle is that? A hunting rifle? What do you hunt with it? Oh, it's an elephant rifle. Don't you think you should be shooting at elephants, Doc? Ooh, you're doing it! I'll give you such a pain!
Don't die here.
Why not?
Because that would be a pain.
I was trying to find the bathroom for some water.
You know, I hear missing is an option too. Vats, good job.
It might not have been Vats. Oh, there you are.
There's two of them. Yeah, I'm so angry about it! Nope, just one. I thought I'd seen another.
He was kicking my ass so good you thought it was two.
Apparently.
Down.
I don't think this leads to the bathroom.
Down. I found some landmines.
Hey, maybe we can get them to run into them. And then it do nothing!
Breaking the lock pit.
More frag mines.
Yep.
Skitter, skitter. Hey.
Can I tell you about Jesus? He would frown against that.
Avon calling, bang!
I got some blemish cover up that can cover up that hole in your head.
Have I told you about the wonderful world of Amway? And here comes the fire.
Now I leave. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Drop a mine.
No, I ain't gonna do that yet.
Only for that desk.
I like to do it when I know what's coming. So I can set up the traps.
Well, there's an ant coming down the hallway.
This now might not be such a bad. Oh!
Well, repair, sir.
Don't mind if I do. Oh, my health's a little low. Let's see if I can find that damn a bathroom to drink.
The bathroom is a lie.
Wait a minute. But I really gotta pee.
It's the apocalypse. No one's gonna mind. Ah, there he is.
Haha, you missed me and I missed you.
Our health did go down and die, so...
I missed him and he... No.
We can play back the tape, Dave. We have the power.
Would you like to discuss what's on this tape? I am not a crook. That's all I'm going to tell you.
Back and to the left. Back and to the left.
I don't think I get that reference.
Well, let's hear what Grady has to say.
Hey, is the subtitles on?
If you're listening to this tape.
No, they're not. Turn those on so we can actually read what he's saying. The folks on YouTube can,
Yeah, they're all on.
Oh, I guess that doesn't count as dialogue.
My brains are splattered all over a wall somewhere. And you've got a job. If you're listening to this tape, then my brains are splattered all over a wall
there
somewhere.
You go.
And you've got a job to do. You need need to retrieve the package and get it safely to Ronald Lauren and Gurner Shade. Tell him Grady sent you.
Tell him
get
Grady
the package.
Sent you.
You'll need the key. I've stashed it inside an old fire hose case in some maintenance closet at Marigold Metro Station. The key will unlock the safe that contains the package. Look for the room marked by a spinning light. You can't miss it. Good luck. And hopefully, they won't find you too.
Spinning light, eh?
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 B?
C?
I'm done with that.
C is for cookie.
They kind of made
a lawnmower.
Meow.
Dave, Mr. I'm a pack rat, not being a pack rat.
Take it out.
Turn over a new leaf.
Shake it up a little bit. Keep them guessing, boys.
Are there mines down here? I don't remember.
One can only hope. Well, I'll tell you what, if my leg blows up, I'll let you know.
Hi there, Bullet Soak 9000. Don't you wish if their head was crippled they couldn't speak? Fire anymore.
No, because then I went.
That's your fault, I guess. There's an exit down there.
Because I wear glasses.
Ooh.
Make fun of me because I wear glasses.
Ooh. Ant, ant, ant.
And I actually saw.
And random fire going off. Back into the rut. There's an exit that way. I don't know where it comes out.
Neither do I. I think I'm going to try to find it. Just for a giggle.
Oh, wait. I think this comes out right there.
You're right.
Last time there's gonna be a fight between Brotherhood and Super Mutants.
Spoilers!
Yeah, they'll get over it. Just like you will. Hey, can I have one of the. Whoa! Hi there! I have one of the pretty raid guns?
I don't know, Ray's not
Are
done.
Are they still.
Ray's not done with his gun yet.
This is the best moment to actually get some experience when they're too busy fighting each other. Well, hi. Thank you. Yeah, he's about to hit. And that didn't kill me. Oh, it didn't look like it.
His head was supposed to go boom. Because it didn't explode, don't mean he didn't die from it.
But his head's about to go boom! I want my chunky Yes, it's called Bloody Mess. Again, I played the originals, I know.
Man, have I got distracted.
You might want to stop going further and further. I know you just made buddies and all. You just made friends!
Now wait a minute, which one would you rather shoot? Super Mutants or Super Ants?
Did they actually get back some ammo? Victory. Even though it's all hunting rifle ammo?
For now.
But I don't know if you want to go too far into DC.
Stranger, I thank you for your aid.
I can't believe
you
live.
We must press forward. If you are willing to aid us, you are welcome to join us.
Paladin Haas.
What's happening here?
He's a Haas.
We were performing a training exercise with one of the initiates when we were cut off by the super mutants. We saw him flee into a building up ahead during the attack, but before we could link up with him, we were pushed back. Now that we've cleared this area, we can press forward and attempt to recover the initiate. I only pray...
The initiate's probably dead, yo.
I've heard enough. Let's get your man.
Excellent. We will advance forward slowly.
I wish Sergeant was with us now.
With the mutants.
Well, you left
then
him back in
clear the area.
I know.
In front
He'll
of
stay
the
there
building.
For a couple hours.
Once that space is under
Days,
our control, we will hold
probably
permission
till you
while
come
you
back.
Enter and recover the initiate. Then you both should evac
Good
to
thing
the
is, batteries don't run out. The other one died, I think.
Oh, he ain't. There he is.
Oh. Just being slow about it?
Yeah.
Well, stay up with Hoss. He's got like 2 blips of health.
I don't care.
But he's your new friend. What building is this?
I don't know, but...
there's a baby carriage.
Sometimes they're bombs.
Dun, you are dun, dun, you are dun, so detective.
Dun, 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 dun,
now
dun,
you're dun, 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 dun. I don't know if we're that level yet. Hey, is that bathroom? Oh, Dave can now drink to his heart's delight. And then take the first aid kit.
Oh!
Ooh!
Trap.
I was like, oh god, it's a... it's a,
half
a side of beef.
Let's say it's half a Brahmin.
So, you're the only one in here, right?
I believe.
Oh! Another trap.
Found more traps.
We might want to be careful.
Ah. I'm not smart enough to use
that. Super mutant. Super mutant.
Yeah.
Gotta make sure. He's going through that pretty quickly. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, he's pretty mad about it.
That did jack.
Made him pretty mad.
Hopefully he doesn't have friends right behind him.
He has friends.
But not right behind him.
Sure he does. But I have...
give him a shot.
I have his handy-dandy sink I'm drinking out of.
Takes all the bullets. We're running out of bullets.
Oh god.
Ooh.
Doing bullets.
They're rare.
They're not rare. I mean, they're not a renewable resource, but they're not running out.
See?
I promise.
They're not a renewable resource.
Actually, with the add-ons that we have,
don't
the DLCs...
don't pause the game!
With the DLCs, they are a renewable resource.
Well, we haven't gotten to that point yet. Hey, look, a dude.
You mean...
spring a trap.
Uh-oh.
Or not. Or we can just have him try to club us in the head.
And get stuck behind desks. Cubicles, everyone's true weakness.
And him try to bubba club us. Good job there. DuckTales reference.
I don't think I get it.
Bubba Clubba.
I think I quit watching it before that happened.
Fine, someone out there will know. Nope. What trap?
I just saw words and I thought maybe a trap.
So yeah, we need to press forward and find our initiate. Go in, new guy! We don't care about the initiate enough to go in ourselves. We'll send in this random, dirty...
wastelander.
Wastelander.
Thank God someone's come. You have to help me. Please.
Calm down, I'm here to help you.
Oh, thank God. Paladin Hoss sent you, didn't he? I knew he wouldn't leave me behind. When they attacked,
outside, they've been
we were cut off
by,
so
like,
quickly.
A gargantuan mutant.
My gun jammed, and I never even got a shot off. I couldn't do anything but hide. Sure, I guess. Can you fix it?
I don't know. Looks like
wow,
a man.
Wow, that's easy. Now at least I can shoot back at those mutant bastards. Are you ready? Right behind you.
Now we just gotta go out the way we came, right?
I suppose.
Let me guess, all the mutants respond.
I have no idea.
Well, you played this like 100 times.
Man, I don't remember every little side mission.
Remember them!
I don't even remember where I put my keys.
Yeah, looks like it's back out the door. Be attacked by more super mutants.
Go get your hug, kid.
Why are you sneaking?
Because he doesn't want to get shot.
Yes?
Hello.
Paladin Hoss.
Excellent.
The initiate is safely
returned.
Whoa! You have the thanks of the Brotherhood.
He's got 250
friend.
Experience points.
We cannot offer you much in return, but know that you may travel through Falls Church under our protection.
Hey, we got protection from the Brotherhood.
Yeah, we gotta get that Messiah up. Speakify him?
A little bit.
That was good. I'm ready to say, what else are we up? Lots of medicine. Strong back to carry more, size matters, scrounger.
So you can find more ammo.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Pay more attention to what you're doing.
Now they're going to start, like, hitting him upside the head.
I don't know. Whatever they do to him is none of my business. Back to Grey Ditch.
Drop your pants and touch your toes. Whoa, whoa! We didn't search this guy.
I don't... Yeah, we were...
We might want to repair our hunting rifle since we got, like, six of them.
Yeah. Maybe.
Or at least to the point we can. Coca-Cola machine!
Or steal some sodas!
We need a Nuka-Cola refrigerator. Though after the other thing.
Oh, hey. Refrigerator.
Hey! You died!
I think it's funny that when you take her clothes, she's wearing more. I mean she's more covered.
Yeah.
With no clothes.
Than her actual armored clothes.
Good times.
Well, we got a boatload of stuff. Literal boatload.
A boat? A whole boat? Nothing but a boat?
Maybe a dinghy.
That's still a boat. I guess by that definition, anything that floats is a boat.
Probably.
I'm sure there's people who sail who would think different, but I don't know. They can be uppity, but I bet when their regular boat sinks and they have a dinghy,
I was getting ready to say, if I'm in the middle of the ocean, if it floats, it's a boat. Hi there.
I just killed Super Mute. How much trouble could you be? Sets me on fire. Apparently, especially when the one part of here doesn't work.
Doesn't aim. Yay for not aiming. We got like 2 minutes.
Oh, well, I think our little side trip into the church is a good stopping point.
Yep, killed it. I was like, and
God glitch!
And Dave glitches out the game. We're done here.
Bitches get glitches! We're out!
Well, yep, we're gonna pick it up right about here. See you later.